This question is given in GATE 2007. Let's see this question. Group 1 lists 4 different semiconducting devices. Match each device in group 1 with its characteristic property in group 2. Here, group 1, they have given all types of semiconductor devices. Group 2 is their characteristic features. We need to match these semiconductor devices with these characteristic features. Now, coming to the first one, BJT. Here, BJT is related to early effect. BJT is related to early effect. Why? Because this early effect is also known as base width modulation. Base width modulation. Now, whenever you increase collector to base voltage, it results in varying of this base width. Okay. Whenever collector to base voltage increases, then this base width also going to be changed. Okay, base width also going to be changed. So BJT is related to early effect, and here we are using a base term for only early effect. No other phenomena is related to base. So coming to the semiconductors, base is related to BJT. So P3. So for P, it will be 3. Okay. Now coming to MOS capacitor. The gate voltage in this MOS capacitor is greater than this flat band voltage, then only MOS capacitor is going to be generating a channel, which means inversion is going to be taking place. So for this MOS capacitor, flat band voltage, okay, for this MOS capacitor, flat band voltage, Q is 4. Okay, next, laser diode. In laser diode, there are two kinds of phenomena for this laser diode. For the laser diode, two important characteristics are, one is coherent, another one is monotonic. Monotonic. Okay. We all know that a laser will emit photons. Okay. Whenever all the photons having same phase, they are said to be in coherence. Okay. Same phase, they are said to be in coherence. And likewise, whenever all the photons having same frequency, they are said to be monotonic. Monotonic means same frequency. Same frequency. So laser is having two important properties, coherence and monotonic. Whenever all photons will having same phase, then we say that it is coherent property. Whenever all the photons having same frequency, they are said to be in monotonic. So apart from all these, laser uses a phenomena called population inversion. Population inversion. This is one of the important characteristics of the laser diode. Okay. So you see options, laser diode having this population inversion. So for R, it is 1. Okay. Now JFET. JFET is related to pinch off voltage, because JFET with respect to drain characteristics, at pinch off voltage, drain current is 0. With respect to transfer characteristics, at pinch off voltage, drain current is equals to 0. Okay. So with respect to drain characteristics, at pinch of voltage, okay, at pinch of voltage, drain current is constant. Okay, same with respect to transfer characteristics, at pinch of voltage, drain current is zero. These are the two important conclusions which we have derived while we are dealing with the subject. So JFET is related to pinch off voltage. If you see in the options, for yes, it is 2. P3, Q4, R1, S2. Option C is the correct answer for this question. Okay. BJT is related to early effect. MOS capacitor is related to flat band voltage. Laser diode is related to population inversion. JFET is related to pinch off voltage.